excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved.
You wonder if we'll see ghosts. Just the ghosts of the past. The life form Genova. Actually, in the original game, there is a...
They grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth.
There are ghosts. There's a ghost ship, too.
Leave me be.
I think when you go to the underwater reactor, they have a ghost ship that you can fight. Which is really cool.
And that was it. He stayed holed
it's
up.
It's like a giant ghost pirate ship, but he's got like...
Reading. Like a man possessed.
Like attacks you with a scythe or something in the front. Yeah. Yeah, it's like an old pirate ship. And the bow's like got a guy on it and he's like swinging a sword or a scythe or something. It's cool.
We got Genova. A locked reactor door.
Davy Jones, Black Pearl, yes.
And ancients.
Arr. We got it.
Screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
The most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace.
Yeah, that was a good sinister laugh. First,
I later determined that she
Cloud.
Was an ancient, or a
steward, welcome,
as they are referred to in legend.
I'm feeling so much better now.
She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
Sound of those bassoons on the low end.
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey! Hold on!
Mother is waiting. Cloud.
I keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Hey, you! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Please.
Can't smash that box. They knew they're just gonna leave it right out of reach. Like, there's a box you can smash. No, can't go that way.
You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Well, like the Terminator-inspired bass drop.
There he is! Sephiroth! Stop! You sick son of a bitch! Let's burn him! Drop the sword!
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Okay, this is new for me. Demo ended.
There to hide. When Sephiroth showed up, Dad decided that he was going to confront him. Dad! It was Sephiroth. Wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Thank you.
I was ever trapped or in trouble.
Who robbed you of the planet? Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
You killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I have been chosen.
I believed in you. Not you! Whoever the hell you are! That's the last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is? What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Fake news, motherfucker.
Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was, screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.